An unusual armed robbery in St. Bernard Parish has deputies looking for a local. It happened at a neighborhood grocery store in Poydras and was all caught on tape.
WDSU News reporter Travis Mackel joins us live with tonight's big local story.
Well, Norman, here it is. This is the videotape or the surveillance video that shows the armed robbery in place. And wait until you hear why cops think a local is involved.
In eastern St. Bernard Parish, in the town of Poydras, it seems that everyone knows where Nicasia's food store and grocery is, a popular spot for Katie Gutierrez, who comes by often.
Probably around once a week, just to get random stuff.
Just normal business as usual. People come here all the time.
Absolutely.
But deputies in St. Bernard say early Tuesday morning, this store was robbed at gunpoint. This is surveillance video of the robbery in action.
They have ski masks on. They basically take the store over. They force the cashier to lay on the floor.
Colonel John Doran says the robbers used unusual-looking guns, maybe even pellet guns, and got away with everything in the register, hundreds of dollars in cash. Doran believes the men are locals who are familiar with the store.
Even though you can't see their faces, we believe they're white males, and one was wearing a camouflage suit with some white shrimp boots. And we believe they're indigenous to that area.
It's hard to believe, but I mean that is the usual dress that people have on.
Investigators are hoping someone recognizes the robbers' clothing from this video and can help. As for people using the store,
it never happens. This is a fairly safe place. And
cops are now trying to determine if these two men could be responsible for any other armed robberies in that area. Norman and Chris.
All right, Travers. No one was injured in that robbery in Poydras. The complete video, by the way, is on our website at WDSU.com.